that face that is usually covered by
skies up, I hear you intensely. Cause when I need you, you're always she who I knew you were meant to be. Emotions running deep, you echo what I speak. I keep you close cause you were made for me. Thank you.
neglected. I won't be denied. The pleasure of your kisses, the pleasure of your smile, I think you take for granted. I'll always be here. Just because I love you, it doesn't mean I won't despair. I'm missing you, baby. Missing you, baby. Thoughts and mellow memories of once upon a time slowly creeping on me, and then they go on my mind. Just let somebody love you, I just don't know why. Whenever I get close to you, you wanna run and hide. But so long, I'm missing you, baby.
Without you. what's coming next from you. The sweetest things you've done for me, done by no one. And I'll never let you go. I'll never, never let you go. Some sincere. I know you love.
promise my love will be brand new. Just tell me that you'll always stay by my side and you'll never walk away.
Say you'll never walk away. You'll always be there. Say you'll never walk away. You'll always be
there. Right by my side.
Never walk away. Always be right here. We lost the love that we had made. Should have given you more attention and listened with more conviction. Give my love to you. It will be you I choose. Loving you day and night. I'll never stop giving you all of my heart.
Thank you. just in case you didn't, I said I didn't mean much from you, from you. I just need you to be here today,
today
with me. Don't promise me tomorrow, 'cause tomorrow
Reverend Dinkins to the podium, please. Reverend Dinkins to the podium, please.
Let us pray. God, we are grateful for this college and for the opportunity of learning and education it provides. We more so thank you for the founders of this college, particularly Major Jarvis and Ida Van Zandt Jarvis. We thank you so much for the land he donated, the vision that she had. May the young people that will represent these names walk with dignity and excellence in class. We thank you for this evening, and may it be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
Tonight is the night we come together to witness such a momentous occasion. To get started with tonight's program, I introduce to you the 2021-2022 Student Government Association President, Halemi Jimenez Jose. Let's give her a round of applause as she comes to the podium.
Thank you. To Dr. Lester C. Newman, our President, Gloria Newman, our First Lady, Executive Cabinet, faculty and staff, a student body, alumni, friends, and family of Jarvis Christian College. Welcome to the 84th coronation, where a new Mr. and Miss Jarvis Christian College will be taking an oath and officially be crowned. For those who are joining us in person, I please ask you to silence your phone and minimize the talking, for we are ready to get started. Without any delay, ladies and gentlemen, I present you the Mistress of Ceremony, Student Government Association Vice President, Erinnys Wilcox. Thank you.
It is indeed an honor and great privilege to be standing before you today to witness this royal occasion, the official crowning of Mr. and Mrs. Jarvis Christian College. Yes, I must admit, it has been a long road filled with obstacles, but let this day stand in testament to resilience of this great landmark. And by God's grace, we shall carry on. Tonight, we honor those selected few, chosen by their peers, who personify with great pride and service exactly what it means to be a product of Jarvis Christian College. Introducing Ms. CKI, Talicia Dews, is a senior biology and nursing major from Tyler, Texas. She is the daughter of Mr. Thomas and Tiffany Dews. Talicia is a part of Jarvis Christian College choir and pre-alumni. Mr. CKI, Kimball Mitchell, is a junior criminal justice major from Fort Worth, Texas. He is the son of Michael and Marquita Guthrie. Kimball is part of Jarvis Christian College Choir, SGA, Student Activities Committee, and Cheerleading. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Ms. CKI. Introducing Ms. DST, Mia Sims, a senior biology major from Midland, Texas. She is the daughter of Mr. Isaac and Sharita Greer. She served as the manager of the women's volleyball team. Her escort for the evening is Jordan Bradley. He is a senior biology and chemistry major from Victoria, Texas. He is a proud member of the Theta Alpha chapter of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss DST and her escort. Now introducing the man of the hour, the 22nd Mr. Jarvis Christian College, Joshua Elmore. Mr. Elmore is a senior music education major from Birmingham, Alabama. He is the son of Nathan and Sandra Elmore. After graduation, Joshua plans to further his education at Jackson State University to obtain his master's in music education. His campus involvement includes Jarvis Christian College Choir, as well as a serve as an officer of public relations for Circle K International Club. In his spare time, Joshua enjoys serving and helping others, playing his instruments, being around his peers. His influences are his parents, grandparents, high school band director Roosevelt Pratt, and middle school band director Thomas Henderson. He is thankful for God, the head of his life, his mother Sandra Elmore, and his amazing siblings and family. His grandmother Pamela Dawson, his mentor Dr. Bruce Thompson, Dr. Talia Sanders, Jessica Marshall, Dr. Antoinesha Holman, Dr. Rosetta Howard, Miss Janelle Winston, Adrian Wyatt, Chevron Erson, Linda Hernandez, Aaron Comer, Courtney Gray, and his lovely advisor, Charles Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the 22nd Mr. Jarvis Christian College. Now we present to you Jarvis Christian College 2021-2022 Royal Court. Introducing Mr. Freshman, Frederick Christopher Jr., a freshman kinesiology major from Nacogdoches, Texas. He is the son of Mr. Frederick and Rena Christopher Sr. Frederick is a part of Jarvis Christian College men's baseball team. Introducing Ms. Freshman, India Anderson, a freshman business administration major from Dallas, Texas. She is the daughter of Ms. Quiniqua Anderson. India is a part of Jarvis Christian College cheerleading team. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Ms. Freshman. Introducing Mr. Sophomore, Bryce Walker, a sophomore kinesiology major from Dallas, Texas. He is the son of Mr. Tracy and Sabrina Walker. Bryce is a part of Jarvis Christian College men's basketball team. Introducing Ms. Sophomore, Maureen Kwambu, a sophomore biology major from Uganda, Kampala. She is the daughter of Mwambu Betty. Maureen is a part of Multicultural Student Organization in Circle K International and the choir. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Ms. Sophomore. Introducing Mr. Junior, Javion Caffey, a kinesiology major from Little Rock, Arkansas. He is the son of Mr. Eric Caffey and Devon Thompson. Introducing Ms. Junior, Alexis Horge, a junior nursing major from Houston, Texas. She is the daughter of Broderick Wyatt and Valencia Horge. Alexis is a part of Jarvis Christian College women's basketball team. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Ms. Junior. Introducing Mr. Senior, Kane Smith, a senior business administration cybersecurity major from Atlanta, Georgia. He is the son of Mr. Shannon Inokali Smith. Kane is a part of Jarvis Christian College men's baseball team. Introducing Ms. Senior, Soledad Raku, a senior biology major from Houston, Texas. She is the daughter of Antonio and Irma Raku. Soledad is a part of Jarvis Christian College women's soccer team, multicultural student organization, and Circle K International. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Ms. Senior. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our class kings and queens a round of applause. They look absolutely stunning. In 2019, members of the Student Government Association amended the Constitution, creating two new positions to the Executive Cabinet, and they are Renaissance. Adult Education SGA representatives for Dallas as well as Hawkins. Also, four new positions were added to Royal Court, Mr. and Ms. 1912, and Mr. and Ms. Blue and Gold. Tonight, I introduce to you Ms. 1912, Jaslyn Velasco. She is the first runner-up to Ms. Jarvis Christian College. She is a senior biology and chemistry major from Houston, Texas. She is the daughter of Mr. Eugenio Velasco and Rosa Lenscano. Jaslyn is a part of Jarvis Christian College women's soccer team, president of multicultural student organization and arts club. Her escort for the evening, Dwayne Velez, is a kinesiology major from Puerto Rico. He is the son of Kayla Fremo and Carlos Velez. Dwayne is part of Jarvis Christian College men's baseball team and multicultural student organization. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. 1912 and her escort. Thank you. the moment we have been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the 84th Miss Jarvis Christian College as she enters the room with style, grace, and beauty. I welcome you, Miss Ariana Imam Walker. Miss Walker is a 22-year-old senior criminal justice major from Dallas, Texas. Ariana is one of four children to Sabrina Simmons and Tracy Walker. After graduating from Jarvis Christian College in May of 2022, she plans to attend Prairie View Agricultural and Mechanical University to obtain master's in juvenile justice. Her platform is Project Jarvis, joining all races vicariously in solidarity. Ariana is a proud member of the Theta Kappa chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, Circle K International, Pre-Alumni, National Association of Blacks in Criminal Justice, and Multicultural Student Organization. In her spare time, Ariana enjoys being social with her peers, volunteering, and serving in leadership. Ariana extends thanks to Dr. Gregory Bosworth and Dr. M. Threadcraft for being a major influence during her matriculation here at Jarvis Christian College. Ariana is thankful for her entire family, sorority sisters, Ms. Linda Hernandez, Mr. Chevron Erson, Dr. Talia Sanders, Ms. Jessica Marshall, Ms. Carla Mott, Mr. Jason Lewis, Ms. Erin Comer, Mr. Charles Smith, Mr. Stanley Miller, and her Jarvis family. Now we will have a performance by Jacob Harris singing Stand By Me.
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 Stand Stand by me.
Dr. Andre Richardson, Vice President of Student Services, you may now take the podium to deliver the oath.
Good evening, everyone. Mr. and Ms. Jarvis, Christian College, please stand and raise your right hand. At this time, you will take the oath before you reign as Mr. and Ms. Jarvis. So with your right hands raised, please repeat after me. I, and state your name. Do solemnly swear or affirm that I will support the Constitution of the Jarvis Christian College Royal Court and the Student Government Association, and that I will faithfully, impartially, and honestly discharge the duties of my office as in the manner provided by our institution and according to the best of my knowledge, judgment, and ability, so help me God. Thank you very much. Congratulations. You may be seated.
The moment that Mr. and Ms. Jarvis Christian College have been waiting for. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to crown our new Mr. and Ms. Jarvis Christian College.
Thank you.
By the powers vested in me, by the Jarvis Christian College Board of Trustees, I hereby crown you Mr. and Ms. Jarvis Christian College with all of the rights, privileges pertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Now we will have another song performance by JCC Ensemble featuring Jacob Harris titled, You're Our Queen. Thank you.
Can't you see? You're everything I hoped for, and you're everything, everything I need. You are so beautiful to me. One more time. You bring joy and happiness to me. I'll say that again. You bring joy and happiness to me. Can't you see? You're everything I hope for, and you're everything, everything I need. You bring joy and happiness to me.
Ariana Walker, we love you and we thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it has been an honor and pleasure to serve as your mistress of ceremony tonight. Thank you, Mr. Charles Smith, for giving me this opportunity to celebrate and enjoy this moment with Mr. and Ms. Jarvis Christian College in the Royal Court. Before we conclude this beautiful event, we will now hear from Mr. Charles Smith as he gives the closing remarks.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to say thanks to everyone who helped make this event possible. This has been a great honor to serve as you guys' advisor. I do appreciate and love each and every one of you. I would like to say thanks to the president's office, Ms. Love and her staff, Dr. Pruitt, Reverend Dinkins, Ms. Cynthia Stansel, and Men's Warehouse for allowing us to use their company to rent these lovely suits, Aladdin Food Service, Nevada's Luli, who's helped set these decorations up for us, 5S Rentals, and the IT staff, Mr. Chris Watson. Thank you for just taking the time out and making sure that this event go off with a good hitch. So thanks to the parents that are with us tonight. We have Ms. Ariana Mom, who's here with us, as well as Bryce Walker, who is her brother. If I miss anyone, just charge it to my heart. So now we will have the benediction by Reverend Dinkins.
All right, let us receive our benediction. God, we're so grateful for the food that we're about to receive and for the fellowship that we shall enjoy. We pray now, God, that you will bless us and keep us, that you will lift up the light of your countenance upon us and be gracious unto us. Amen.
In a perfect storybook, the world is brave and good. A hero takes your hand.